वी मिस हिम बाबिल
बाबिल बाबिल बाबिल
अरे वो नहीं है फेस टाइम
बाबिल
बोलो अयान बताओ बोलो वी मिस बोलो
अगर आज इरफान हमारे बीच होते तो ही वुड हैव टर्न्ड 54 But there may not have been a party or a grand celebration because according to his son Babil, the actor didn't believe in celebrating birthdays. On his 54th birth anniversary, many Bollywood actors took to social media to remember the legendary actor and his equally legendary work. India lost one of its acting legends last year when actor Irfan Khan passed away after a long and painful battle with a rare disease. Aisa koi role, aisa koi genre nahi tha, jo Irfan ke liye mushkil tha. He made acting look effortless. We miss you, Irfan. Hope you are happy and smiling wherever you are. Babil frequently posts throwback pictures and posts sharing memories of his immensely gifted father, who was also a wonderful human being. Irfan went from being rejected by Bollywood to becoming one of its shining beacons thanks to his fabulous acting skills and ability to adapt to any role or type of film. Whether it was a mainstream potboiler or offbeat movies like Piku and Maqbool, Irfan could mold himself into any character and convey emotions with seemingly no effort. Wo hame hasate bhi the, rulate bhi the. But aisa kabhi nahi laga ki wo melodrama kar rahe hain ya overacting. That was his genius. Irfan was looking forward to many more exciting projects and was busy shooting for Angrezi medium when he was diagnosed with a rare disease jiske ilaaj ke liye wo London gaye. Even through his illness, he made sure to complete work on Angrezi medium and has another film that will release hopefully this year. On the occasion of his birth anniversary, unke bete Babil ne ek emotional post share kiya with an old video clip of his father Irfan, mother Sutapa Sikdar and his brother Ayan. In the clip, the family is trying to record a message saying that they miss Babil.
We miss him. Babil!
Babil! Babil! Babil! Babil!
Bolo, Ayan, batao. Bolo. We miss. Bolo.
लेकिन ये मिस यू का मैसेज आज इरफान के लिए हमारे इमोशंस को डिस्क्राइब करता है. बबल कैप्शन्ड हिज पोस्ट, यू नेवर आइडेंटिफाइड विद इंस्टीट्यूशंस सच एज कॉन्ट्रैक्चुअल मैरिज एंड बर्थडे सेलिब्रेशंस. परहैप्स दैट इज व्हाई आई डोंट रिमेंबर एनीवनस बर्थडेज, बिकॉज यू नेवर रिमेंबर्ड माइन एंड नेवर एनकरेज्ड मी टू रिमेंबर योर्स. बट दिस टाइम आई कुड नॉट फॉरगेट योर्स इफ आई ट्राइड. इट्स योर बर्थडे बाबा. This is Irfan's first birth anniversary since his demise on April 29th last year. Unki kami kabhi puri nahi hogi aur na hi unke jitna talented actor hamari industry mein dobara hoga. Sending the heaves of birthday love, Irfan, we really wish you were here with us for longer.